So you don't need to press it, but just slightly touch it. Lightly touch and it will turn into several colors. Yeah, so right now they have, yeah. Oh, they can change the color itself. Hold it for 2 seconds and it turns off. And it goes on again when I touch it. Wow. Okay. That's pretty awesome.